Meanwhile, Sioux City police have ended their investigation of an overnight shooting. The man telling officers that he was walking in the 1500 block of Ross Street last night when three masked people approached him, one carrying a rifle. The victim tried to run away and was shot in the arm. The victim is not pressing charges at this time.